Dag mensen, welkom bij een nieuwe aflevering van Begin het Geluk. Het programma waarin ik elke week iets ga doen wat ik nog nooit eerder heb gedaan, maar waarvan ik denk, dat kan ik echt wel. Zonder enig talent of ervaring. En vandaag krijg ik daar hulp bij van Minto. Monty. Hij heet Monty. Maar dit is Monty. Ja, zoals ik net dus zei, krijg ik vandaag hulp van Monty. En dit is Monty. Monty, nice to meet you. First of all, what's your profession? Because how do you...
My profession is I'm a professional stunt driver. I like everything that has horsepower.
Yeah.
And of course a monster truck has to be in the collection.
Except
for a horse itself.
Yep. That's the only thing That's I don't right. like with horsepower.
That's right. Too slow.
I was thinking about this, driving a monster truck. How hard can it be? I can drive. I have a driver license.
Okay.
I haven't driven in a year though.
All right.
Since I have a driver license.
All right.
I've driven 4 times since I have one. How hard can it be? Can I do this?
Have you some off-road experience? Have you been in a real off-road area driving?
Oh, driving?
Yes.
Oh, no.
So I hope it will be a lot of fun for you, and
yeah.
I hope we don't...
kill people.
Yeah, that would be the worst that would happen, right?
No, the worst is World War II. I'm sorry for that.
Was that a good test drive?
Yeah, that was a good test drive.
Yeah? You're satisfied?
It's like way more like...
Everything okay with you?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just dirty. That's it. But that's alright.
That's good.
Yeah, that's good. That's a good thing.
Okay, doe even mijn helm af. Ik zie eruit als Romana op de scooter. Hey, mijn allereerste experience in een monster truck. Dat ik dat nog ooit zou zeggen. Is vet. Het is een beetje als een busrit door Amsterdam. Heel erg heen en weer. Wel heel erg cool om mee te maken, maar het kost gewoon energie om alleen al daarnaast te zitten. We hebben nu een vette terrein opgezocht. Laten we, let's do it crazy this time on this new area and just fuck them up. No, I mean, just, you know.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. All right, cool. How often do you do this in the week? Once a year?
37 times about.
37?
Yeah.
Oh, that's like how much I jerk off.
Oh, nice.
All right. Hey.
Too much information.
It is though.
I think it's time for you.
Yeah, well, a couple things. It's way more rough than I thought.
Okay.
It's like, I'm glad I don't have a hangover.
Right.
I would puke everything.
Right.
Like everywhere. What do you think? If you see me, you know, like bouncing around, you think, yeah, you got the feeling?
Well, it's always, the first ride is always rough. You have to get used to the motion and everything.
Yeah.
So now you had a couple minutes of training.
Yeah.
So now you're gonna be behind the wheel and.
That's so weird. How am I gonna?
I'm just gonna tell you one thing. Hold on tight. Hold on tight.
Yeah. All right. If I let loose, then what?
Well, anything can happen, right?
Let's not find out.
No. Not today.
I have a question, like this is a real question.
Okay.
What is like gas and what's the brake?
The gas is on the right.
Alright, cool. I was just checking.
Okay.
You know.
Well, let's here we go.
Start it then. Oh, yeah, you do.
Yeah! Oh, yeah! I'm doing it, man! What the hell?
Very nice drive.
Thanks. Didn't you think like we were
gonna tip over?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, you didn't?
No.
Oh, why didn't you say?
You didn't hear me?
No.
I guess the motor was too loud.
Oh, shit. Man, I was scared there, man.
That's it, man. I always have a question. If you would have driven today like I did, what would you have given yourself from 1 out of 10? What grade?
From 1 to 10?
Yeah.
A strong 8. It was great driving.
Yourself? Yes, you would give yourself the...
Yeah, it was a great
I knew
great
I could
ride.
Do it. I can do anything, man. Thanks, man.
Thank you.
Thanks. I loved it. I didn't like sitting next to you.
Okay.
I was like getting sick and stuff. But as soon as I was driving myself, I loved it. So, and now I know I can do it.
Exactly.
But we already knew that. No, we didn't. I liked it. Thank you so much. And bedankt iedereen voor het kijken. Dit was weer een nieuwe aflevering van Beginnersgeluk. Heb jij nou iets waarvan je denkt dat heeft Rijk sowieso nog nooit gedaan? Laat het dan even weten in de comments. En misschien doe ik dat dan wel volgende week. En ik heb nog niet zoveel gedaan in mijn leven, dus... Hè? Er komen mensen, hij is nog maagdig, ga seksen. Nee, dat heb ik... Dat is gewoon lullig. Oké, tot volgende week.